The 7th Global Baku Forum has kicked off in the capital of Azerbaijan under the motto A New Foreign Policy. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev attended the opening ceremony of the forum. Co-chair of the Nizami Ganjavi International Center Ismail Sirajlidin declared the forum open. President Ilham Aliyev made a speech at the event. Co-chair of the Nizami Ganjavi International Center, former Latvian President Vaira Vaik Fraberga then addressed the opening ceremony.